Here's the one that I think is the unspoken and uninvestigated cause of a lot of human performance problems: fatigue. And I say uninvestigated because every one of you know in that 15 questions, the first question you get to says what? Fatigue's in that question, isn't it? And the question is, how do you cross that one off? If you don't ever ask anybody about fatigue, you can't just cross it off because you didn't ask. So most people, it's the don't ask, don't tell policy for fatigue. We won't ask about it, and therefore we won't find it in the investigation, therefore it'll never be identified. But when you do real research on accidents, you find fatigue is a big deal, okay? And the one I remember, I don't remember who the name of the study was, they actually put cameras in cars, one focused on the driver, one focused ahead on the road, one focused the back on the road, and then they put accelerometers in the car, and they put a computer uplink in every car. And they would sit there, and these things would be constantly monitoring for an accident. If they got G-forces of a certain amount, the video from a certain number of minutes before to a certain number of minutes after, and all those accelerometers would be uploaded and downloaded to a research facility, and they would then go back and watch every accident and cause code them from a what caused this. And they actually saw people fall asleep at the wheel, run off the road, roll their cars. They'd then go request the accident report for every accident, police accident. They could get those for freedom of information or whatever. They would get those, and they would compare the actual investigation to what they saw. And guess what? Hardly ever did anybody admit to falling asleep. It was a dog that ran across the road. It was the tire must have blown. It was the car wobbled funny. They had all sorts of excuses for why that car rolled. And hardly ever did anybody admit to you, I fell asleep while driving. In fact, usually they didn't even know. Because it was micro sleep, just a little tiny sleep. They didn't even realize they were something was going on. They woke up while the car was rolling. And for them it was, I was driving along the road and all of a sudden the car rolled. So it may have been they didn't admit it because they didn't even realize they'd fallen asleep. So I think this is a big unreported cause of a lot of industrial accidents because we're working a lot of round the clock shifts, and it is just a tough one for you to pick up on.